She's born to play, twist, court, toddy, but always entertained. Adrenaline and always looking for attention. Thought to be so genuine when she suddenly met with apprehension. The fighting has begun and she'd do anything to get ahead, like using people as light around and sweeping each other under the bed. She just can't help but be this way. She lost the true self long ago. Now all her friends have been pushed away because the carry culture is all they know. Time looks like it's all over and low. They're everyone rushing to death.